And an officer at the Elayn Hunt Correctional Center is suspended after allegedly falsifying official documents. The Department of Corrections says Master Sergeant Samantha Yobert signed off on jail records claiming she'd made timely rounds to check on the inmates. However, that same night, on June 2nd, an inmate committed suicide and was not discovered by Yobert. She has been with the facility since 2018. Further investigation is being conducted.